Agent, I'm not sure exactly what to tell you to look for, but Chernenko will have been working somehow, even through this. So, notes, journals, anything like that, be on the lookout, okay? Run some analytic models of the virus. We're pulling down his data. What is this, Doctor? It's mapped RNA files. I don't know for what, but it's Chernenko's genomic data by the truckload. Agent, I need that. I need all of it. Agent, whatever did that to you was Shakedown. Which makes them our new reacquire that tech and connect with data with anyway.
My mainframe alarm is tripped. I'm on my way in.
No need, sir. The Russian's locked up in some kind of safe room, but he can't hold out much longer. We have JTF on site, but it's nothing we can't handle.
It's not JTF. I'm on my way. Horn it out.
Violation of multiple articles of international law.
Sir, I will tell you, but...
are not U.S. Army. Go away now!
Can you make him hear me? Vitaly. Vitaly, it's Dr. Jessica Candle from New York. We spoke at Innsbruck after your talk. I know you, and you know my work.
Dr. Candle, do you have my notes? Are they safe?
Vitaly, it's okay. We're here to help you. Can you open the door?
Okay, I'll...
Ah! Vitaly, what's going on? That was a breaching charge. Move, agent.
This is Hornet Boss. I got Chernenko and I pulled his notes off the server before the JTF accessed them. We're ready to extract.
Good. How about our friends?
They're close. Permission to engage?
Files off that agent's shade tech. This will take days to analyze, but there's something scary. It's a good thing I've got this. Not that, but Chernenko taken out from under our noses. I've got his notes. I don't need them. At least not yet. Oh, there's data in here.
Agent.